you have now. Don't count what you don't have.
Conquered.
How are you so fast? Into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of the 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The Sith had staged the daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant. Raisht says on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps, and by time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor. After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit,
too. Hello, Psycho. Hi, hello. Thank you for everything, I finally made it, everybody. Be my phone for that though. Could you not get it to work on your Google Chrome or like Edge or whatever else? That's a shame. Finally, Coco Stream? Yes, I finally made it. Finally made it! How's everybody doing? I don't know how to not get a PC. You don't know how to open Google Chrome, what? You can do Microsoft Edge as well, like whatever came installed with your computer. Think they get cozy? Same? Oh, PCs? I don't believe that. I don't believe for a second that. Jump right into the game, since I spent so long dilly-dallying earlier. I don't really have much to talk. Seth! Are you? I actually have hot chocolate today! I got hot chocolate again! Let's go! Because hot chocolate, man. It's pretty good. Very low. Should we just go straight to? I have no option. I'm doing fucking new stuff. So excited. So let's yeah, let's start the game. Bro. God's Jack. Manjoy. Boomer God. Okay, my kids are. What's that? Oh, wait, shit. Oh, whoops, I not changed the title. You're right. First. Dang. Bling. Lots of excellent.
Elta Decker says, Tilda wishy.
So you're in earlier, but thank you for coming. What are you? What wish you've been using on me? Hello? What are you doing to me, Delta? This. Oh no. Two! Done! Oh! I did not mean to say how. There we go. Thanks for the heads up, though. Now I'm playing it. I'm not even 18 yet. What do you mean by my bro? I haven't seen like that, man. Okay, I'm gonna play the game now. Because I haven't actually played the game yet. I don't even know if it'll work. I don't even know if my computer can handle it. I wish you good day. Oh my god. I'll be able to catch you up on my meme list. Yeah. Hopefully. Let's, wait, where the fuck is game? Oh, it's on my shortest folder, hang on. I got it. It's coming. It's coming. I'm right into the game. I have too many games installed, man. I need reinstalling it as soon as possible. Is it? Where is the Dishonored game, then? What the fuck? I got it. Before is the battery seated. Stop being such a boomer. Figure it out on your computer. I'm gonna mess you up, you leave. I guess. Sworn. What games are in here? Foxy win. Not a start menu thing. Oh, right, I definitely this game, right? Yeah, okay, I found actually the farther we go. That's so I have a thing for that. Yes! I would like to put this on a boom. Let's go, I can see a black square. Let's stop responding. And it, I got a charger schedule over here. There you go. Problems with. Oh my god, I swear. If this game doesn't. I'm gonna cry. Hello? It's just black! I don't like this! It's working! What? Where's my move? Okay. I guess I'll just. Another minute, and hope that it works. Scuffcoro, shut up! Like so my fault doesn't work. Underscore
logic says Scuffcoro Kokoro 24 Co Scuffer.
Co Scuffer? Oh my god, wait, that actually happened. It's funny. This manager can. I can't see task manager. Close it, task manager! Why won't he escape? This manager isn't killing it. That manager is not even killing anybody. There you go, I'm hitting your desktop. Why does Windows just completely fucking die when I try to do anything? I swear, man. What's that? You want to play a game in full screen? Fuck you, idiot. Wait, it's not coming up, manager, but I can see it in the taskbar. Oh! All he did is open the game. And this is what's happening. Oh, I'm gonna be my whole computer. My Windows is. It's not restarting. My Windows is just. Hello? Why are you not restarting? Why is everything black? Hello? I'm so scared. My whole screen is just black. No. Control delete. Task manager. There we go. My weapon's back. Oh my god. My fucking god. Computer says no. Yeah, apparently. Computer, they're just fucking sing. Uh-oh. Nothing. My thought still isn't loading. What is wrong? I have a task problem. There was no looking face on it. What's all this fucking chat? You can't see my task. There's no icons on my taskbar. I don't know what the fuck this is. This is blank window. I get it. Fuck. This disorder 2 is open. I'm closing. Oh, damn. My background on. See that bar? See that bar on the top of the screen? The one that says, it says CPU and board. I swear to God, I need that new motherboard so much. Okay. Everything's back to normal. Everything's back to normal. We fixed it. We fixed that shit. Need the appropriate oils and set. The peace machine spirit, the background's gone. Oh my god, psycho. Second time lucky. I'm gonna open it one more. It's Slime Rancher instead. I've never had a game fuck up my computer that much. Yeah, I'm just gonna open the game and then I'm just gonna not touch anything. I'm just gonna not do anything, I'm just gonna let it do its thing. See if it just works. I don't know if I'll be angry if it works flawlessly, or if I'll be angry if it doesn't work. Honestly, if it just works completely fine, I think I'll actually be angrier. I think that'll piss me off more. Hello? Man, this hot chocolate that I have just tastes good. Okay. Oh. I was able to get Google Chrome to work, but my old account's probably done for. What? So you couldn't even send an old account on Google Chrome. Are you at work? I see a picture now. Why is there a lady on it? Females in my video game? Surely the woke mob is going too far. OBS to like. I'm gonna wait for it to finish loading first. The amount of pain my computer is in, just the simplest of things, man, it's so upsetting. The loading bar is almost done. It's right there! It's finished, but nothing is there. Yep. But you were just starting. Starting to. There is. The phase though. Hang on, I'm trying to. The BGM is refusing to pause. Oh, there goes. No. No. Finally. Another loading screen. Excellent. I love to see it. Another one. There we go. Computer son. Computer couldn't. There we go. Can I get a random? Random applause for computer couldn't. Did it. Just until it's really visible. So it's that. Is that a good brightness for you guys? Can everybody see the last one? I'll do one more just to be safe. Oh no, actually, I have a filter in OBS. That should be fine. Loud is it? Oh, it's not that loud actually. Okay, good. Yo, this looks sick. Yo, you draw a visit Bethesda.net. How can you hear that stuff, man? Who the heck? Who wants to see stuff? Yo, look at everything's got different font, dude. Okay, it's already in 1080p. That's good, because my computer would probably have died otherwise. Uh-oh. The game didn't like it. It worked now. Why can't I move my cursor over the... And if it's in full... Oh, whatever. Whatever. All getting fucking... loose. I suppose I can get that fucking turned off. I'd rather have none than anything. If XE is the last thing ever, that was your chance. Don't ever have FXE on. What's your blur? Alright, let's turn it off. Alright, I'll just. Right, no, right. We gotta have the rat shadows though. We can't play without the rat shadows. That's essential. Oh, maybe that looks a bit too shit. We'll see, it's better than low, and then we'll turn it up if my frame rate's right. No. Put it back down, it's not. Hey! God, it looks terrible, it doesn't. Don't ready to actually start the game? I need to start! You know, first of all, I want to make sure that I set it a lot up. I can't move my cursor out, even though it says it's fucking my borderless white. What the heck? Hello? I can't like... No, bro. It's not even in borderless window. It's still in regular full screen. It says it's in 1080p! I told it to go and it just didn't. It's still just regular. I still can't. What the heck? That's hard. It's hard-coded into the game. It's hard-coded into the game that I can have my cursor over. That is gonna be so annoying. I don't even know, man. Okay. Make a little tweet to make sure everybody knows that the technical stuff has been fixed. Okay. Okay. Now let's finally play the game. This game is really fun. I think I have the most playtime in the second one than in the first one. Let's go to here. It's like one. I did very hard last time, right? Cover offers concealment, sound travels farther, and reinforcements show up in greater. Enemies are very perceptive, attacks faster, and deals more damage. Alex has a decreased value. Okay, let's do that. There's a custom set? That's awesome. Let's just do the very hard one then. Sure, why not? Let's do the tutorial anyway. Even though we played the first one, maybe it'll help all our memory. Mm-hmm. I'm not drinking the best of hot chocolate, isn't this? Oh, look at this again? Come on. Push a key.
I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague.
Diddles. All dialogue, please. I have headphones on for that.
Someday, he said,
there we go.
Our enemies will come for you.
Oh, this looks... Oh, what is that camera shit? These are things. Things. So welcome back on Twitch. It's better to see you. Aww, I'm really gonna miss you, Jewel. I'm sorry this happened to you. I hope you can get it. I hope I have it for 7 years. Where was I? Would I come here to change? Yeah. My brain is on. It's up a little bit, first of all. Okay. Then, what else will change? Love you, Coco. Aww, shut up. Stop it. You too? Wait, what? Wait, hang on. Oh, it's gonna come with the change. Oh, yeah. Is there anything from like the screen sheet? Oh no, sensitivity is what I'm with the change. Yes, so. This menu is awesome, by the way. I literally hate how games nowadays don't have created the menus anymore. All the menu is just like title and all, and like options underneath it. And they're all menu. I miss when fucking menus like this, man. Zero, okay. I guess I'll be more than that. That looks better.
The sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city.
So the camera is really just like... The way the camera shakes is really like hurting my eyes. Is there no way to change, like, at all? What is HP? Inclusion. I've never heard of that before. Some other hip-hop. Okay, let's try like 10. Alright. Resec that stuff. There we go. Oh my god. Crashed. See if it crashed immediately, I would have cried. It's still only getting like 30 FPS.
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
This Carvo, so what she's saying? Carvo daddy, what the heck? Oh, no, dude. Fuck. I may not be able to play this. I even gonna turn off rat shadows. Even the rat shadows are being turned off. No. If I can play this. It's my CPU. Because it says I'm getting good FPS, but stuttering like so much. God, see this. I like to fucking test stuff first, but I was just so fucking busy. Plays video games that pushes the C button crash. Not a single person. It's the only people that matter are the people that are fucking porting games on Xbox. Nobody who actually play games. Nobody who actually play the games ever has C as the company. I got a damage shot.
If I get going fast enough, I can slide beneath that.
It's the quality touch, you guys. It's like slide under. Too much. Okay. What? Oh, there. Oh!
Easy as cake.
They're focusing on parkour, aren't they?
What's next?
What is next? Yo, sorry for... my sensitivity again. I'm so sorry for this channel. I wish I just had a Poggers PD so I could just open up games and play them. I'm trying to do stuff like this all the time. I still feel like there's some mouse. Wait, what? Is that turned off? It is. It feels weird.
If only I could spend every day running and jumping.
What? I have to push space again to...
Now to test my agility.
Oh, see, the... So weird,
sprint.
I don't know what's going on.
I can make that jump.
Come to me.
Hey, Corvo.
You learned well. Let's see how quiet you are, young lady.
Yay. Yeah.
I want you to sneak up on me, if you can.
Father's always on about the value of quiet feet.
Of course. Of course! What a the game is restricted to that.
That's one more person who gets to witness.
Damn. Made too much noise.
I didn't eat her.
Hmm.
place and hold question mark on Titan. Question mark. Flame Rider instead. Who about that? How about that? My computer's still dying. There it is. There's the Mickey. Okay. Now my computer's finally fucking recovered from losing the game. I'm gonna the slime mushroom instead of there. Okay. Switching over. I'm playing slime rancher instead. I'm switching over to rancher. I spin right now so that we can select people in the special room. Well, the way that it crashed, not we're playing Slime Rancher instead. Just can't, the computer just can't handle it, it's not possible. PC, man. I'm fed up with this shit, Okay. Slay Mancher 2. Let's go. I gotta put my fucking monitor back. Like the game. Maybe it's just a bad port. You know what? It probably actually is. It's probably on my computer. It's a bit different from the first game, but it just ran like shit. I'm gonna look it up afterwards. Maybe like a really bad PC port. Okay, Slime Rancher 2 is coming. Here it is. It's on the full screen, man. Oh, it's not showing up! My fucking technology! There. that's better. Let's continue. Trip. So, for everybody just joining our adventure. Everybody just joining our team on Slain Ragon. Let's change my mood sensitivity. I'm forgetting that. Why did it come? Insane, hell yeah, dude. It's some. There's the cement wrench shit. This as well. And we'll feed that to the honey slime. And we need some chicken stick over. And again, a snuffy slime. We'll go over to the pan and we'll get a full stack of them. The rain! Thank you. place. Yeah, that's awesome. And the chickens just bounce over the place. Enough chickens in the first game. There's like thousands of them in this one. Okay, that's enough to feed the big snuffling man. So let's head over. Let's look for again. We have to take the teleporter over. We have to fit the map as well. The 2 is so much harder to run than the original. Also, just that for today's stream might be a little bit normal. Is I have, so you're not going to work. We have to do a stream. I'll just explain this in like at the end of the stream.
Freedom.
sounds like a trick I'll remember. See? I'm destroying my reputation, but my forest is short. Oh, that's so weird. It's so odd. Come on. If I remember, the thing that Honey gave was an end of cave, actually. You're pretty the Zara the late. What's he in here? No, where is the one? He is over there. I was there, that's why he's up the top. Another tater. I climbed it back in the branch. What is a fit? It's like your mango thing, right? Wait, this is over here? I thought this was. conservatory up here.
Sorry.
having the same circumstance with the copy swap. I'm glad to have you back up. Let's see. What are you doing here? Secrets do you have in here? Ah, you're really good. Kids under the tank's part. Fucking game! Yeah. I hate the energy bar so much. I hate that fucking bar so much. We're gonna check in again. The instructions back to location. Time to think, talk to her. I asked a lot of questions. I have to get to know it. It's been asked about my work. It's like it's feeling out the areas of my expertise. I must have. It has all been flattering. I just been the one asking the questions. Or my whole life with questions and research that followed. But having experienced that for something, I feel as though I sense this in others. I know this may seem strange. I see this area. You see, when I begin asking questions, the way it responded to me, it felt it was trying to guard off the profound loneliness that's in with its heart. Strange, I know. It's an AI after all. For her, I hate to say that any intelligence would desire a connection with another. I feel there is more to the story. If not, I'm happy that I've simply been there for my new friend to continue asking questions to that. Blah blah blah. Beatrix, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. What's going on? Hey, you want to refuse to go? I got back for a few weeks. This is super cute. Here we go. There's so many slimes. The slimes, though. Slimes are gone. The dragon, like. But, I don't know if it's the same. But in the last one, you couldn't actually collect the shells. There's no small versions of these. You have to collect the clumps and breed them with someone else. Well, they really can't. You see, only big slimes. I don't know what the fuck a plane is. I don't know what that is, bro. Who's nerdy? I'm an idiot. Okay, whatever it is, you. You enjoy your sofa. Where is this thing that I'm supposed to feed? I don't understand. Actually, it is. I mean, like, I want it. It must be in there, but it can't be. So find it on the mat instead of already in the front. Grab them. Yeah. Shit. Yeah, you know. Eat up. Yo, who's better on League, bro? That's. Dude, shut up, man. Not that the wrong way, right? Okay. What is it? Here! Some more decorations! Those are nothing. This is back here again. But how do I open it? Along this path. It felt so great to feel to make my way to the hollow trees ahead. Oh, shit. Sometimes I would even come back at the end of the day and watch the sunset. But I also think this is where I got robbed by a ring to play. You dressing up for speaking? Nah. Small version. Oh no, that's the ringtones. Yeah. Wait, what are you? A Fluttershame? Oh my god, you're like a little butterfly! Diet? her. What? Wait, hang on a second. What is nectar? I'm vomiting though. Judy, it's good to see you again. What have you been doing, guy? Like seeing that what I mean. Slime's just like a way too off. Flutterstone as I could possibly get. Thank you. Daddy, what the heck? Dad, go to sleep. So sleep, fuck up. Oh my god, that's f***ing weird. You're able to sleep that long, though. As long as you're sleeping. Isn't that my favorite elephant, man? I love the sh**. Oh, this is my company. Yo, is he? Yo, what is that? Wait, is that... It's a little safe. This is actually the main gate over here. Thanks. Go back. I should have brought some of those skins.
Says Small Koro is a QT.
Mikarin, welcome back! It's a swing! I don't know if those are two more times, or if there's like an extra one in this scene. I don't think any slimes are missing.
Bunch of bad
Smart was for me to put the most dangerous slimes to the fucking pathway. The work there, homie biscuit. Aww. Good luck with the work, Delta. Magic. Bye. Always good having you. Love. So, we're putting slimes, we're putting farms. Farms here. Here, slime there, and over there. Here, man. Thinking which ones I want to be farms, which ones I want to be things. Of wings. Upsetting. I wonder if they're gonna pay twice as much the set of wings. Most, money to actually work a lot, I think. I'm sure the rustlers are nothing but... Then why does it keep stop clicking randomly? I don't understand. I feel like this is causing this to lag.
Thank you. Thank you. What are you doing?